and staid Bostonians pack the Beantown Garden for the final elimination of the horsing around set's debutante of the year. The winsome beauty on the left is buxom Betty Hawkins and her grand rival, the defender of the crown, June Byers. Sweet young things get their nails and coming out gowns checked by Big Daddy, the referee, who sternly warns against the scratching of eyes and other such unladylike displays. Both contendants are graduates of exclusive finishing schools, so let's see who finishes whom. June must have uttered an unkind remark to Dame Hawkins, who is visibly upset. Oh, well, girls will be girls, but such violence. Oh, my aching solar plexus. Big Daddy's appalled, but darling, I'm just clearing up Junie's headache. This is a sure cure. Your dentures are terrible and your posture too, so straighten up, honey. Looking like something out of a nightmare and kicking with the precision of a Lou Groza, the young Miss Hawkins is obviously bent on ruining this fashionable New England affair. What would her mother say? Wham! What's all this talk about the fair sex? Such violence hasn't been seen in Boston since the days of Bunker Hill. This mayhem mama just won't stop, and so far tonight has made the champ look like a chump. Oh, darling, I simply adore your Tony. Allow me to get a closer look. June's been complaining of a headache, and we can't guess why. The two Debs have turned this ball into a brawl, and the boys just love it. Betty wants Junie to get another view of that new shoe style, but Big Daddy rushes to the rescue. However, June knows that it's the women's prerogative to be unreasonable, and she is just that. A brave man indeed, this ref. The half-nude Big Daddy is betrayed as Fat Daddy, but with the courage of a lion, he continues his task. Ball continues to be bounced all over the canvas. Let's play a little ring around the rosy, dearie. Okay, says June, but let's ring you. Here she comes. Whoops, right in the kisser. I guess I had it coming. May I do that again? Just one more time. Just once more. Whoops. Had to be greedy, didn't she? But June, not Christy, but Byers, gets fisty, not misty, as she lands a fat one. Bang, 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 and the contest is over. Winner and still champion, Miss June Byers. The dignified Miss Hawkins praises Big Daddy on a job well done. He, being a gentleman, returns the compliment. Goodbye, June. Hope to see you again soon.